yourself for having a good opening like just now.
Okay.
So with that, the financial planning, so it's also time to, that's the reason why all of you are here for. Okay. Good evening, my name is Tommy, and today I'll talk about the introduction to professional limousine driving. Okay. Yeah, this is me. This is my name, Tommy. I'm Singaporean. I am an Uber Exec driver since October 2013. Okay, I'm a limousine driver at that point in time also. And my current rating is 4.95 over 5. So the 0.5, you know, sometimes they are mistaken. Okay, that's me. Okay. Yeah. And okay, certain events that I've been taking part of, appointed one of the driver to be for the High Commission of India during the passing of our late founding father, Mr. Lee Kuan Yew. I'm also the appointed driver for Datuk Tan Sri Dr. Chan, which is a former Deputy Prime Minister, Chief Minister of Sarawak during the CECF. This event is actually the they own a horse in Turf City. So they actually have an annual event. So I was appointed to be the driver based on my past records. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, some of the pictures you can see. This is my car. Used to be my car.
Whoa.
Yeah, my car. And I'm also chosen by Grab to be a Grab hero because they wanted to do emergency. Should emergency arises, these elite drivers, they will know what to do. So some of the credits that they've given me from the application and things like that. Yeah, that's me. Okay. Right now I'm going to show you a video, a small clip.